a dual sport rod. And Rich is leading us. We got Montana, Scott, Brent. I think Kevin's there and another guy, I'm not sure. But hopefully just ease back into it today. Okay, we're going down 8 miles. So we got Rich, Brent, Montana, Kevin, Scott, and me. And my nice clean bike is getting muddy, but that's what it's all about. There was a log floating in there. There was a log floating in there. That's what got you. Thank you.
crossing.
Road closed.
Oh, really? Oh, this is the bicycle jump right here, isn't it?
Yeah, really.
Okay, we stopped to look at the bicycle jump that a guy's building, which looks really scary.